How to know if your baby isn't getting enough hind milk. You may have wondered if your infant is getting enough hind milk, the high-fat, calorie-rich milk that nursing babies get toward the end of a feeding. Here's how to find out. You will need a chart of your baby's weight gain, observation skills, a breast pump, and transparent bottles. Optional, a lactation consultant. Step 1. Chart your baby's weight gain. If your baby is losing weight or failing to gain weight over a period of weeks, it may be because they are not getting enough hind milk. Step 2. Watch for symptoms that your baby may be getting an imbalance of foremilk and hind milk, such as frequent spitting up, fussiness, gassiness, and stools that are watery, foamy, or greenish. Step 3. Consider whether your body is producing more milk than your baby can drink. If so, your baby may be getting full before they get to the hind milk that is released as the breast is drained. Consult a lactation specialist to regulate your milk supply and make breastfeeding the best possible experience for both you and your child. Step 4. Use a breast pump to extract all the milk from one side of your body, starting when your breast is full. Refrigerate the bottle of milk until the fat separates to examine its contents. A small portion of fat to watery milk is normal, but if there's only a thin film or almost no fat layer, seek the advice of a lactation consultant. Step 5. Nurse your baby when they seem hungry instead of forcing a feeding schedule. Your body will naturally provide the right mix of foremilk and hind milk for your baby's needs. Did you know? During the average breastfeeding session, a baby drinks 67% of the milk the mom has available.